Let's do some dialogue practice. I will give you some situations. Form dialogues adding one or two lines before or after the situation. It's only meant for me.
Wow, this dress fits me so well. It seems it's only meant for me. I'm going to purchase it.
Good. Next. That isn't very nice.
I have been to the sale we were talking that day. That isn't very nice. Nothing worth buying.
Very good. You really have to stop.
You are gaining a lot of weight day by day. You really have to stop eating sweets.
Excellent. There's only one solution.
There's only one solution. To teach him a lesson, we should stop talking to him.
You are not allowed to.
You are not allowed to tie a pony to school. You should tie two pleats.
Very good. Let's try to find all the contracted forms used in the poem.
Don't. That's. There's. I'm. You would. Isn't. Have. It's. Your. I will. He will.
Won't.
Poems. Here's. You will. Shouldn't.
Well done. As you can see, there are some don'ts which are given in our textbook. Let's make a list of your don'ts and complete the table.
Don't write in shabby handwriting. Tried it. Don't make noise in the class. Stop doing it. Don't run on the stairs. Stop doing it. Don't talk when teacher is explaining. Stop doing it. Don't go out late night. Tried it. Don't eat outside during rainy season. Stop doing it.
Very good. Children, tell me, when you write something or paint something or make something, do you want others to see it?
Yes, we like others to see when we write, paint or make something, as we like to be appreciated for our work. But when our work is not good, we would like to hide it so that no one can see it and make fun of it.
Let's do some language study. Today we will learn about questions with be and have. The auxiliary verbs be and have form questions without the help of do. Questions using be that can be answered with yes or no. Are you writing a story? Is she going home? Were they reading their homework? Questions using have. Have I made a mistake? Have you written this? Has he given you a book? Let's revise some WH questions also. Where are you going? What is she painting? Why are you laughing? What have you drawn? Why has he come? Where have you put it? So children, hope you like this session of our English class. Let's bid goodbye till we meet for our next English session. Bye.